Dawson gets the whistle, runs up, and boots it from right to left, end over end. It's into the end zone, 2 yards deep. Hillis catches, and he's out. He's up the middle, 5, 10, 15, 20, and he got tripped up at the 20-yard line, and the ball came out, and the Browns have recovered it as Blake Costanzo shot in there, and Denver coughs up the football right away.